really good. He has a new EP coming out soon, but I only